Man's body was found along the Blue Ridge Parkway over the weekend. A park visitor reported seeing the body Saturday afternoon below Yadkin Valley Overlook. That's in the Boone area. The National Park Service is investigating. No word yet on a cause of death, but today the Park Service says there's no public safety concern, and it does not appear that this death is related to any other ongoing investigations.